So guys, song update, of course. 2 days ago, I was working on a song that I was actually making. Well, it's actually a beat, really. Last night, I was going to do the song here, and I was like, you know, this isn't right, so I had to, you know, make a change of that. You can see the note is just a bit up. It was over here before, then now I just moved the key up. I also changed the positioning of the thingy. Not positioning, but literally, I copied this part over here, to this, and then this, and so on. With the hi-hats, I did the same thing with it too. Literally, I copied, pasted, I think it was this one, to this one, I think, or maybe this one, I'm not sure. Like, I literally deleted part of it and replaced it with the other one. So after the rollier, it has another hi-hat hit to it. I copied and pasted it here, there, and then this one over here too. It should sound something like this. Here we go. You can't really hear the bass, you might need to put some headphones on, guys. And I also did some mixing with the volume as well, for each tracks. Then we come to the part where the drop comes in. The rest of it is okay. So from this part over here, that's okay. And the hi-hats, you know, that was just copy and pasted, that was changed. And the first part over here, that was also changed too. And
those are the changes of what I made. Thank you very much. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.